Alright, quick unboxing before we start the video. This is the Red Dragon K599. This keyboard was sent out to me by Red Dragon. It's really surprising that they sponsored me, you know? Like, they're such a big brand. Anyways, let's review the keyboard and like, what is this? Oh, it's a manual. There's a keycap puller and the switch puller. These are the switches. It's wrapped with bubble wrap, so I guess it won't break. And then there's a Type-C cable with a cover. Oh, that's pretty cool. There we go. And this is the keyboard. I mean, it looks pretty cool, but what is this, bro? Yes, it's okay. I guess it's part of their design. The plug is on the side, which is pretty interesting. And then I'm pretty sure this is Bluetooth, right? Oh, there's a dongle. I guess there's a dongle. You can use this like wireless or Bluetooth, I think. Or I don't know, I'm not really sure. But I'm pretty sure you can use this wirelessly. It's either Bluetooth or you need to use like the dongle. Again, thank you to Red Dragon for sponsoring this video. And I hope you enjoy this video. And this is probably my last ASMR video, because I've done so many ASMR. So yeah, enjoy the video.